Hello and welcome to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to make money with Clickbank using Chat GPT and most importantly, leveraging on a free traffic source. So in case you don't know, Clickbank is a platform that allows you to promote other people's products and earn a commission for every sales that you make. So if you need to know more about Chat GPT, I suggest you go see any of my videos showing up on the screen to have a better understanding. So without further ado, let's get started to the video of today. In just 5 steps, we'll get this done. The first step to making money on Clickbank is to choose a profitable niche. This is the topic or market that people are interested in and willing to spend money on. Some examples of profitable niches include health and wellness, personal development, and homes and garden. These are just my top 3 niches. To set up an account, simply go to Clickbank website and click on sign up button. From there, you'll be prompted to enter your personal and payment information. Having done that, and once your account is set up, you can start browsing through the Clickbank marketplace to find products to promote. Now you've chosen your niche, look for a product with high graffiti. A minimum of 100 score is fine. That indicates they are popular and have a proven track record of sales. Most importantly, go with a recurring product. So I'll go for Revive Daily. This is a very good dietary supplement to promote at this time. So if you want to promote this, all you have to do is to click here and you have this. You input your nickname. You already have a nickname once you create the account. Then your tracking ID, just put something here. You can impute Facebook, whatever is your tracking ID, so that you know when the sales is actually coming from. And you click here to generate your affiliate link. So if you also want to check their affiliate page, once you click here, it takes you up to this new page where you get to learn more about it. And most importantly, you have the option to select another landing page here. So that's it, guys. Now comes the next step. You would need to create a ChatGPT account. As of time of making this video, ChatGPT is absolutely free. But you know what, guys? I doubt if this is going to be free for life, so you should use it while it lasts. So once you sign up, it brings you up to this page, and I'll leave you with the link in the description box. And there comes the magic. This strategy I'm about to show you is mind-blowing. You can make as much as $2,000 every month. And do not take my word for it. For every conversion we make, for every sales, we get about $151. So imagine you make like 10 sales every month, which I know you could actually make more. This is just on the average. The good part about the strategy is you get to do the hard work just once and earn even while you're sleeping. So to be successful with this strategy, you would need to have a good understanding of the product you want to promote. Having gone through the Revive Daily sales page, it is all about a deep sleep formula that can help people lose weight. So now that we have an idea of what the supplement is all about, now ChatGPT will help us create a professional sales copy. So this is my request, and I'm very precise on how the AI should write it. So let's wait for it, guys. Okay. Amazing, guys, amazing. I think the ChatGPT is actually doing a good one. Now you have a professional written sales copy and you have a product to promote. It is time to start driving traffic to your affiliate links. One of the best ways to do this for free is by leveraging YouTube. Yes, it is the second largest search engine in the world, and it's a great place to get free targeted traffic to your affiliate link. To start using YouTube to drive traffic, you would need to create a YouTube account and start creating videos related to the product you're promoting. It is also important to provide value in your video, and that is exactly what we just did here. So now we are going to make a video out of this script, but first you would need to either voice this script or use a text-to-speech software. There are both paid and free, but for start, you can use the free. So go to tts.com. This is a very free software that you can always use for your voiceover.
all you have to do is just scroll down and copy and paste your contents here. So I have it pasted here. Next, what you should do is to select your language. I'm okay with the English language, and you can always choose whichever language you want. The next voice, I want Matthew voice, and that will be fine with me. You can choose whichever one you want. So I will click on convert to MP3 so that I can preview the audio before I download it. So let's wait for it, guys. So I'll play it to hear what it actually sounds like.
Struggling to shed those extra pounds despite your best efforts at diet and exercise? It might be time to look into the role that sleep plays in weight loss. Studies have shown that getting enough quality sleep can help you lose weight and keep it off. When we sleep, our bodies release hormones that regulate appetite and metabolism. If we don't get enough sleep, these hormones can become imbalanced, leading to an increase in appetite and a slower metabolism. This can make it more difficult to lose weight and maintain a healthy weight.
Okay, that's fine. It's done. So I'll click on these three dots to download it. So now we have our audio file and we have a product to promote. The next is to create a video, and that will be using canva.com. Most persons don't know you can actually make a decent video clip on Canva. So I'll walk you through the process right now. So all you have to do is to type YouTube video on the search bar so that it gives you the template and helps you with the right dimension. So we can actually choose from these templates here, but I'd rather go for a blank space. So this is it here, and I'll click the element button so that I can start inputting the right video footage that's according to what we have in the script. So I'll search for someone sleeping. Okay, so it's quite simple. Let me see if I can get somebody sleeping. This is a free account, so we are kind of limited. So I just got one. So the next thing I would want to do is I would upload the audio file so that I will work with it. So you click on upload files and you get it done. So there you go. I'll drag it and make sure it's aligned. Okay, we're good. So I'll go back and get some more video footage. I will be fast about this, guys. Okay, so that's it, guys. We're done with this video. I'll just adjust the clip, and yes, so the next thing I will do is I will download the video, and now I think our video is looking good. Yeah, that's pretty. So I'll click on the share button, then I'll click on download, and I'll get the video. So now we have our video and we have our product. So the next we should do is to go to YouTube and upload our videos there. So I'm going to do that right away. So this is YouTube here. I believe you all have an account, and as you can see, the keyword I want to rank for has a very good search. You can see here This is 70k view. This is 70k view. That was about a year ago. So that's 28k. It's about 500 some months ago. So as you can see, guys, there are a lot of traffic here. That's about 2.9 million. That's a lot, guys. So there was potential in this keyword. So right now you upload your video. So let's wait for it. And yes, you click on select file. So once you click on select file, it opens up your library and you'll be able to download. So this is my ear. I just downloaded my, or rather uploaded my on YouTube. So as you can see, the file name here is saying how to lose weight. So that's what's up. Then for the description, for my description, I love to paste the script directly in the description. It's always good for SEO. So right now I will also include some keywords, and this is how I do my product review videos. Okay, that's fine. So for thumbnail, I'll come back to the thumbnail. That will be the last. So for this, we're going to select no, it's not made for kids, and we'll go down and click on show more. So this show more, this is where you have to input your keyword in the tag section. So I suggest you use VidIQ. It is actually free. So once you're here, all you have to do is to click on the extension profile up there. Once you click it, it brings you up to this page where you have to download the Chrome extension and you'll be fine. So I'm just going to input a random keyword, though this is quite high, but that will be fine. So I'll do this real fast. So you can input a lot. So okay, so the next we would have to do right now is to paste our affiliate link. You remember we did copy our affiliate link, so we're going to paste our affiliate link here in the description box, and I'll do just that right now. I have it copied already, so I will paste it here. So as you can see, the affiliate link is looking very ugly, but one thing we can do is to use bit.ly.com to shorten the link. So I'll do just that. So all you have to do is to paste your affiliate link here and click on this, and you click on copy. It is shutting already. So you go back to YouTube, down in your description, you take this off. So you paste, you can see it's looking better now. So I would add just for better description. So the next is the YouTube thumbnail, and we'll go to Canva and also type in YouTube thumbnail. It will bring you up to this place. So you can either select from this already made template, but I do not want to start from scratch, so I will select this template. And it opens up here. You can choose whichever template you want here. But for the purpose of this video, I think I'm fine, but you can customize it by clicking on that profile so you can work around it. But now I'm just going to download it, guys, and go straight and upload it on YouTube. I'm trying to save time here. So you click the upload thumbnail space and you get it uploaded. So that is how it works basically, guys, and this is everything you need to know. So you click on next and you click on public, and that is you going live. So one other way you can actually make more money with this is using the script we got. Make more money is using the script ChatGPT generated for us, and you know, paste it across multiple platforms such as medium.com. So all you have to do on this platform is to sign up. It is actually free and you'll be able to publish all your articles there all for free. So guys, I will also show you a preview of this video. Yes, that I didn't do. So I will show it to you and you see what it looks like.
Are you struggling to shed those extra pounds despite your best efforts at diet and exercise? It might be time to look into the role that sleep plays in weight loss. Studies have shown that getting enough quality sleep can help you lose weight and keep it off. When we sleep, our bodies release hormones that regulate appetite and metabolism. If we don't get enough sleep, these hormones can become imbalanced, leading to an increase in appetite and a slower metabolism. This can make it more difficult to lose weight and maintain a healthy weight.
So let me know what you think about this video, if it's worth your time, and please give this video a thumbs up. It helps my channel grow. Thank you.